Okay. Dear student, again the one more important questions as integrations of x to the power of 3 into sine 3x into dx. This one is on based on the integration by parts method. Integration by parts, again the same process of product of differentiation. Is the first function and the second function. Again, the, you know that the integrations of u into v into dx is on the u of integration v dx minus integration of integrated v into dx. Again, the differentiation of u. The same process formula is applied on the this question, integration of x to the power of 3 sine 3x and dx. Again, apply that. This one is the first function, x to the power of 3. Again, the depending upon the question options. The first one function is an first function. Again, the see integration of sine 3x minus cos 3x divided by 3. Okay, again integration of this one is an integrated of minus cos 3x divided by 3. Again, this one is an differentiation. Differentiation of x to the power of 3 is under 3x squared. Okay, 3 and 3 remaining cancel. Okay, remaining part on x to the power of 3 minus cos 3x whole divided by 3. Minus into minus is will be plus. Again, the same process, x square into cos 3x. Again, the same process, first function and second function. Again, continue. Again, that minus x to the power of 3 cos 3x divided by 3 plus. Again, the first function, x to the power of 2. Again, the integrations of sine 3x, cos 3x is on the sine 3x divided by 3 minus integrated sine 3x divided by 3. Again, the first function is differentiation of first function is under 2x. That's it, 2x into dx. That's it. Again, observe here. Again, the same first one as usual. First part, x to the power of 3 cos 3x divided by 3 plus, okay, x square sine 3x divided by 3. Again, the minus. As usual, this one is on the first function. Again, the second function. First function as usual, 2x. Okay, again the second function. Again, using that bracket, 2 is on the common. Common, okay. Again, the x is on x, first function. Again, the second one. Is considered with common at 2 by 3. 2 by 3 outside. Again, the first function x, second function sine 3x. Okay, first function x, integrations of sine 3x, again the minus cos 3x divided by 3. Okay, minus of minus cos 3x divided by 3. Again, that this one is on first function, alright, x. Differentiation of x is what? 1. 1 into dx, that's it. Again, observe here. Same processor, minus x to the power of 3 cos 3x divided by 3 minus x to the power of 2 sine 3x divided by 3 minus 2 by 3 minus into minus it will be plus. Okay, again the 2 into x, again that cos 3x, 2x cos 3x, 3 into 3, again that 9, again that minus into minus, plus, plus into minus, again that minus. Okay, next integrations of 1 by 3 is again the common. Again, that once again this one 2 by 3. Again, that next one is on the cos differentiation integrations of cos 3x, again the sine 3x divided by 3 plus c, again multiplication, minus x to the power of 3 cos 3x divided by 3 minus x square sine 3x divided by 3 plus 2x cos 3x divided by 9. Again, observe here, minus of 2 into 1, 2. Okay, again that multiplication sine 3x divided by 3 into 3, 9. 9 into 3, 27. Again, that plus c. That's it, answer. That's the final answer.
If you have any doubt, please let me know in the comment section. As well as we are uploading a video for Kannada as well as English and tech videos. Please subscribe this channel and support as well. Thank you for watching this video.